Hey everybody, Ann here, just sitting inside the tiny house having my coffee with all you. It has been raining all night and it's going to rain all day. The good Lord just gave me a break in the rain so I could go out and do chicken chores and take Papa for a walk. So it's just now starting to rain again. It's going to be an indoor day, so first I got to do breakfast.
Stuffed jalapeno peppers. I usually broil these, but they are jalapeno peppers from my garden, stuffed with my dream cheese and wrapped in bacon.
Look at you guys. Let's give this a try. Delicious. So, it's going to be an indoor day today. Yep, I'm just going to do some cleaning and organizing. And while I'm doing all of that, well, you guys just get to watch some baby chicks.
by why woke ideology ravages every institution in our society. We must fight the woke in our schools. We must fight the woke in our businesses.
That's all I got for you today. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell, and y'all have a good one.